The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first, from Miami, Florida, Lee Day.
Are you ready for some stratisfaction?
And her partner, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
From a manager to a groundbreaking competitor, you cannot talk about the greats in the women's division without talking about Trish Stratus.
And all of her opponents leave the same way, stratisfied.
They are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Rhea Ripley and Chyna.
Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance. Yeah!
The WWE Women's Tag titles have quickly risen to prominence. Long demanded by the WWE Universe and the competitors in the women's division, women's tag team titles are indeed here in tonight. They're on the line.
We've seen alliances in the women's division forming for years, and it's culminating with these pairs facing off for the top prize in women's tag team competition.
The leg drop combo!
Oh, Ripley put a stop to that.
Super kick!
Big four!
Stratus needs to figure this out.
And Ripley is in complete control. Kick right to the face.
Big drop of the leg. Oh, foot just stomping down. Powerless position to be in right now.
blood on their face.
Oh, leg drop across the back of the neck. Catches the kick.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Super kick! Here's a pin for the title. No, a kick out.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Ripley unloading on her opponent.
Somehow Trish has to turn the tide.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carrying like a rag doll here.
Stratus able to avoid contact.
Tagged in.
Blaza forward to the back.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good. Malicious intent.
She's going up.
Top rope here
from the top. Double handle pass.
Impressive assault from Rhea Ripley.
Precision attacks courtesy of Rhea Ripley.
And again.
Attack after attack on target. She counters right back on Chyna. Legs caught.
Clothesline.
Off with their head.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
Beat to the bottom. She's got an answer for that. Oh, look at the impact here.
Boom! Boom! Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal. Good grief.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
Goes across the top rope.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Shot hits the ribs.
Haymaker connects. Check out this power from Chyna. Boom!
Covered by the champ.
One, two.
Got the shot off at the last possible moment.
I was sure this one was over.
Have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Two. Bang right in the face.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Reaches her partner. Tag.
Just in time.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Come on, count along if you want.
The 10 baits of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot. Endless blows.
Oh, and back to the elbow.
Chyna looking for the double underhook. Here it comes.
A championship level move.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Double axe handle smash.
Check out the power from Rhea.
Ooh!
Able to get the advantage here.
Watch out! Champ's got it.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power.
The prism trap is in. Look at the power of the nightmare.
The submission is
taps out.
And the champs stay the champs. What a title defense.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here are your winners. And still, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Rhea Ripley and Chyna.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Chemistry on point. Teamwork looking sharp. For my money, this is the best women's tag team around.